Oh, that was a long one. Where'd it go? Oh my gosh, where'd it go? There it is.
My bad, I changed the focus on you so I can put the charger in. But let's get this well. Make sure to subscribe. You know, we're on the road to 15K. I'll be doing some giveaways. You see that long hair come out? There it is. It's full. Uh-oh, stay. Come on. It's stubborn. Alright. Let's see that. I'm just gonna go ahead and shut it down. There, it's right there.
Oh, that was a long one. Where'd it go? Oh my gosh, where'd it go? There it is.
There's gonna be a few changes in my videos. Okay, there's something.
Oh, that was a long one.
Knew it. Take that one off.
You know, when all these hair bumps start to get inflamed, like, you can feel it, and it just feels so uncomfortable. And yes, I do exfoliate, but the thing is, when I use my clippers, I can't use a razor, because all this, it'll be this, but 10 times worse if I use razors. And I will get to that story. Actually, in another video. But yeah, it sucked. My face, it used to be like this. It actually started, around 21.
That looks like a really big one. I'm gonna dry it up a little bit. And yes, I did exfoliate this morning as well as last night, but I do need to start doing it more often. And no, I'm not a professional. I'm just someone who has a lot of bad hair bumps and acne. It's usually a long one. You see that hair way in there? That's what I'm going for right there. Wow. There it is. Go for that one. And no, I'm not using any gloves because it's on my own face, so. And yes, I did wash my hands before doing this. There you go. Perfect. You see that hair? See if we can squeeze some more out. Alright. All these hair bumps start to get inflamed. Like, you can feel it, and it just feels so uncomfortable. And yes, I do exfoliate, but thing is, when I use my clippers, I can't use a razor because all this, it'll be this, but 10 times worse if I use razors. And I will get to that story. Actually, it actually started